commitment, and now that you've got that, I mean, how important is it to you to, you know, advance and continue to progress so that you're ready for the next phase of your life when that comes in a year and a half?
I test myself, like, during games and stuff, see how better I am from last year. I noticed I got a little faster and stuff, and that's always exciting, so.
Urban Meyer's obsessed with speedy guys. I mean, I don't know if you, what he told you about the way he likes the way you play, or what was it the most that you think that you got the early offer for, and why do you think you're going to fit well into Ohio State's offense?
Speed and agility, and me running out of the slot position sometime, and, you know, just using me anywhere on the field is punt return, kick return, just using speed, you know.
How much do you think that your guys is, you and LJ in the backfield, makes it hard on the opponents because you have different styles?
I don't know. LJ will run straight at you and then, like, no, actually, LJ got a couple moves. So, I don't know. LJ will run straight at you sometime and then, like, you'll think I'll do the same thing, but I'll end up, you know, making a move and make, yeah, so. It's like, I don't know. But LJ do got moves, though.
Have you made an early commitment? How much are you hearing from other coaches?
Still a lot.
How hard is it to kind of balance? I mean, both of you are in the same position where you feel like you've made the right decision,
yeah,
and you're excited about what's ahead, but how do you manage all the other stuff because it doesn't ever go away, including people like me?
I don't know. Just listen and try to see if they're telling me the right things and stuff like that, and go back and look at Ohio State and see what they're doing. But Ohio State's been, you know, top priority right now.
Have they continued to – how much have they shown you love since your commitment? How has
– A lot.
And what have they said about just the future of what they expect for you in that offense?
Try to get the ball in my hands, basically.
What's next for you, you think, in terms of just – how you want to move and how you want to improve?
Get a lot of rushing yards. Even with LJ in the backfield, we still, you know, together, two-head monster. But try to get a lot of rushing yards next year and just try to play my heart out because it's going to be my senior year. So
next year, being you'll probably be the featured back, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
Without LJ, how do you think you'll adjust to life as without being part of the two-headed monster?
Be more of a downhill runner.
Does that mean like you want to get bigger?
How much
do you think Urban and them want you to gain? What size they want you at? Do they tell you that they want you in a
At least like 205. I'm like 196 right now. So
how much do you pay attention to the current situation with the program? I mean, do you watch every game? Are you excited about the direction?
I try to watch every game, but like some days, like after our game, I go watch film and stuff like that. So I try to take advantage on watching film right now, and instead of, like, you know, thinking about the college life.
You're the younger one of you two, but how much do you still try to push LJ to Columbus?
A lot. Like, I don't know. I know he can do some things, and I try to push him to do what I know he can do. You know what I mean?
How much progress do you think you're making? And is he wearing down at all?
Who, LJ?
Yeah.
No, he's not wearing them.
Okay.
Good.